Hi, welcome to my vlog. Welcome to my vlog. My name is Zaina and I have adult acne. Anyways, this is gonna be a wedding themed, doing wedding things type of vlog. I think I'm probably gonna have 8 million of these. Maybe not. Because this is kind of a source of a part of my stress, you know, but I'm trying to like embrace the happy moments of it. I am on my way to a place called Pat's Apparel. It's this place in my town that sells wedding dresses, prom dresses, alterations, all those things. My grandmother, Helen, is here. She's with my mom, and apparently she wanted to buy this $1,700 dress to make into a veil. So that's interesting. So I'm gonna go there. I think she found a dress that she wants to wear to my wedding, which is really exciting. So she's gonna wait to try it on until I get there. But I'm not gonna show you that because it's a surprise. Anyways, I hope you like this vlog. Like and subscribe. I think I'm at 900 subscribers. So don't like be mean and like unsubscribe me. So I'm at 899. But I think my goal is 1,000 for, like, I want to get 1,000 in the next 2 months or something. 1 month. Let's do that. Ooh, that's scary. I appreciate you, Grandma.
You know how many Chick-fil-A meals you can get with that? $1,700.
Where is it?
Did they bring it back?
Oh, here this is pretty. Yeah.
This is what she wanted to cut to make your nail back.
But would it be long enough?
Well, oh, Pat was saying you need something like waist.
They are trying on their dresses right now. You look good.
You don't have the appetizers.
So this is a black owned restaurant and all the art on their wall is local.
Is fixed? My messenger is fixed.
All the art is from local artists. They get to display their art here as long as they like write a like caption paragraph about themselves. They have open mic nights here and really want to support the community. So we haven't got our food yet, but I'll let you know how it is. I think the meal just got louder. I want you touching me, you got the vaccine. Dang, what happened?
And that's, are you serious? Who's watching this?
No one, I'm making a YouTube video.
Don't touch my food.
I don't know if the vaccine did me.
I need hand sanitizer.
Pandemic. I don't trust it.
Where's mine? Utensils? What are you guys going to eat with?
She's coming, Grandma.
Are you a YouTuber?
I'm trying to be.
I am.
Are you?
Yeah. I don't have that many subscribers. I'm gonna bring you down for it.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
This flight is going to be delayed again, which is going to make him miss his connection flight, which they don't have.
What is he flying?
American.
Oh, man.
And the next.
You going to pray?
Yeah.
Can I try your grits?
Yeah. Sorry, I couldn't hear you.
Salt?
Okay.
It's really good. Alexa, stop. Apparently, my car's in the way. My car would not be in the way if my grandma wasn't parked in my garage spot. Gosh.
Give me that.
I'm vlogging today.
Give me that green light. Come on. Give me that green light.
What song are you singing?
Make it all feel like it's a song. Just give me that green light.
John Legend has a song. So we're about to leave. We're gonna go to JCPenney. I only go to JCPenney for one reason.
Vogue.
We need to find my mom a dress.
Please, that don't have pockets in it.
We're gonna go look at my venue. I'm gonna show my grandma. I'm not disclosing the venue because I like to keep secrets. You know, nobody really knew I was dating until I was engaged.
She's gonna have sex soon.
Oh my God.
She's gonna have sex. I'm gonna be a grandmother, great grandmother.
Yes. Anyways.
She's gonna have sex. I'm gonna be a grandmother. And I want two kids.
Yeah, so.
But I don't want them a girls, I want boys.
I hope I have boys. But I'm afraid because of me, the boys are gonna be little.
Doesn't matter. You make them big. Look at you, how big you are.
That doesn't mean anything.
Make them tough. Make them big. Tina, you're only as big as you are. You ever see dogs that don't know how big they are?
Jumper?
Right.
He thinks he's big.
Exactly.
But what if my kids want to play football?
And they can't play football? Have you ever seen
tiny? Little,
number 22 with Alabama? Mm-mm. Okay, that's fine.
My face is breaking out.
I could be wrong, but you know what? You're as big as you are in your mind. If you're little in your mind, everything is little. But if you in your mind you're big, look at me how little I am. But I'm big.
Your eyes look blue today.
I'm still happy. You guys make me happy.
I also might let my grandma listen to my new song. Homegirl looks crazy. It's always gonna be a hill. Mm-hmm.
But you walk like this.
I walk good in heels. I just decided I don't want that stress in my life.
I want the stress. So like when I die, I want to be buried in 6-inch heels. 6-inch. This is only 2.
Well, you got about 40 more years, so.
Girl, I don't want to lay that long. I'll be watching all
that. Update. I've got my eyebrows done, praise the Lord. We went to an estate sale. Hurry up! We're gonna go to David's Bridal, even though nobody wants to. I think maybe they could have a dress for my mom. I don't know. Then we're gonna go to the mall, to Francesca's, because they're closing, and then we're gonna go to the venue. That's mom. Whoa, mommy!
Pretty dresses back here.
Yeah. And the lights will flicker on and off. That is pretty.
This is the place where they sat.
This is where we sat when she was trying on her dresses. Okay, ladies, let's get in. Let's get out. If they have masks on, that's depressing. We're trying to find my mom a dress. Why is this so good? So you think I should just have a plain one?
Yeah, I think you should.
I couldn't have parked back there because it would have taken too long for us to get in here. She's pissed off at Tim's
apartment. What?
Scarf didn't beat you.
Who?
The lady who was sitting behind you waiting on you.
It was a man, so.
Finally, you need to feel mine.
So Francesca's had nothing. I'm very hungry. My grandma's hungry because she's a little hangry. But Abercrombie had a lot of cute stuff, and I was thinking about getting maybe some like honeymoon fits there, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So, I had a meltdown last night. Planning a wedding makes me have a meltdown. So, I'm breathing today.
Couple of gymnasts on one knee as they fight for equality and battle against social injustice. And here is that part of the routine.
Wednesday culture, yes. Especially during this Black History Month, we have been celebrating all of our Black athletes, including Erin Allen, really embracing that. It's
she's got a lot of power today.
Any kind of segregation, it's about unity and coming together and fighting for things that need to be better.
Hi, so I'm like editing all these vlogs that I've not got to because I don't know what's wrong with me, but I just wanted to paint a very real picture that this wedding planning is really hard, and I've had a lot of moments where it's like a happy day and I'm looking at fun stuff and then I realize like how hard all of this is. And thankfully, at this point right now, things are much better planning wise. But after we like went to the mall and then had dinner, I kind of just felt really overwhelmed about like just like all the details, catering, just overwhelmed with all things wedding planning. Not to mention, it's weird to be planning a wedding during a pandemic, so that's another added stress. So I can either like put all the happy stuff in this vlog, or I can also just be honest that I did not film when I was having a meltdown. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, thanks for watching. I know I haven't posted in a very long time, and this is something I want to be better at, and I do record. I don't know, it's just weird, but like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you next time.